être vol.
Thank you.
Gobrat, bro.
Yeah.
will be happen. I will in position. Action!
Man, this job is too cushy for me. Chimney. Till next time.
Get ready for a high voltage Heimlich maneuver.
Swingin'! Ha! Imagination!
What do you think you're doing here?
Yippee! Are there two of you, or is that just you doing a silly voice? Swingin'! Imagination! Swingin'! Imagination! Imagination!
Blow it!
Imagination!
Did someone say tacos? I need tacos! I need them or I'll explode! That happens to me sometimes! I love the little tacos. I love them good.
How did you get here and not fall under my control? That's not right. I guess you're just a mistake I will have to correct.
Huh? Wow, barnacles!
I am more powerful than ever. You don't stand a chance.
Hey, Mark, you! Mark, connect! Oh, What's this? A new crystal type?
You have something, Miku?
Sir, this is a completely different crystal than what we've been seeing. Look at these radiation readings. They're off the charts. It's just surging with some strange alien force.
Yes, and the monsters. They'll be drawn to that radiation. We'd better scramble a mecha unit to that location ASAP. We'll see if it can recover a sample for Dr. Shirigami.
But, sir, we can't predict what effects the crystal radiation might have on our mecha. We might be placing them in danger.
We'll have to risk it, Miku. Prepare Kuryu for immediate launch. Attention, this is not a drill. Initiate Kuryu launch sequence.
The monsters can sense the power in these crystals, but we can't know their intentions.
Thank you.
mind controls me and gets away with it, I'm going after that ghost.
Let's start over. Rewind.
What? What just happened? My legs and arms seem to still be in the right places, so I guess I'm okay.
You there. We need to talk.
I thought that was it. The end. No more SpongeBob. But here I am, alive and well, and as absorbent as ever.
Hey, listen to me. Hello?
Hey, wait a minute. I'm on dry land. How can I even breathe? What the barnacles is going on here?
I'm trying to tell you something, Sponge Boy.
Hey, that's SpongeBob to you. And who might you be?
I am Clockwork, Master of Time. I rewound time and brought you back here, just before you were defeated. You want to get home, and I can help. But we must take time to work together.
Work together? Yeah, I don't think Mr. Krabs is hiring at the moment. Patrick, I'm glad you're all right. I was so worried.
SpongeWolf! Yay! You're in my dream, too! Awesome!
I don't think this is a dream, Patrick. Everything feels really... real.
You've helped your pink friend break free from a bad case of mind control. Side effects include disorientation, dry mouth, and an urge to cartwheel. You're here because we have a mutual enemy, a ghostly creature named Vlad Plasmius. And so we are allies.
Enemies? I don't have enemies. Enemies are just friends you haven't met yet. Besides, I'm not afraid of ghosts. Ooh, have you met the Flying Dutchman? He acts scary at first, but once you get to know him, he's not so bad, as ghosts go.
He taught us a ghostly pirate howl once. He goes,
I assure you, this ghost is truly fearsome. He has gained the power to control the mind of any intelligent being, as well as your sea star friend, from any world he chooses. His ultimate goal is to control the minds of everyone in the universe. He must be stopped.
Oh no, if he could control Patrick like that, think what he could do to people with minds.
It boggles even the mindless.
So you see, you must stop Plasmius. To do this, you must find and defeat him in battle.
Well, I don't know about that. I have a shift at the Krusty Krab coming up.
And I want to get back to learning how to blow bubbles.
This might be harder than I thought.
Mom, you're safe!
X-Jane Mayhem, you were brought here as well, I see. There I was, calibrating my tools in the lab, and this creature claiming to control time appeared. How could I resist his invitation? Time manipulation, interdimensional portals, mind control powers, it is as fascinating as it is scary. This place is begging to be studied. I'll begin investigating its boundaries immediately. This could revolutionize the very foundations of science.
I'm glad you're enjoying yourself, Mom.
You have no idea, my dear. Think about the technological advances I might make here. Meanwhile, do feel free to browse the inventions I have with me now. Surely you'll find something useful.